name's Jeanni. I absolutely love art, I love teaching, and I love seeing the spark in people's eyes when they can do something they don't think they can do. When I teach, I'm a great believer that the primary problem we have with learning to do art is that we don't really know how to look.
We get into a format of looking, and in fact we don't look at all. It's called filtering, it's called many things, but it means that what we think we see and perceive have nothing to do with reality. We learn rote methods of doing things and we find it very, very hard to break. If you do the same thing the same way, you'll always get the same result. This one was done when I was doing the UK sport event. They told me how they do visualisation for sport. And I stared at the photograph this painting was done from for like 20 minutes every day for 2 weeks. And when I started to paint, I actually stood and watched my hand paint that picture. I was fully engrossed in my brain. But that goes to show that sometimes when you let go of your preconceived ideas, what can happen? When we play the piano, we look at the notes, we don't look at our fingers. When we type, we look at the words, we don't look at the keyboard. But for some reason, when we draw, we look at our hands. I know that anything's possible in all sorts of ways, and I plan to show you a few things now. You today are artists, and you must believe you are artists, or else the magic doesn't happen. Somewhere in the middle.